I'm known as the washing machine man because I'm the only person in the world that can escape successfully from handcuffs and leg irons while inside a commercial front load spinning washing machine. I'll wear 5 pairs of handcuffs and 1 or 2 pairs of leg irons for the escape.
Oh shit.